origins of the Songhai kingdoms referred to in Arab records as Al-Kakao is not clear. According to some of its legends, the kingdom had its early beginnings in Dendi, an area in the lower bend of the river Niger south of Gao in the present-day part of modern Niger Republic. Its aborigines comprised two distinct groups, the Soko, who were skilled fishermen, and the Gao or Gabebe, who were professional farmers and hunters and lived in villages in the riverine plains. About the 7th century, the Soko fishermen established their supremacy over the farming population. The Gabebe and brought into being the Songhai Kingdom with its capital at Kokia. Early in the 8th century, a nomadic Berber tribe, the Lemtuna or Lemta from the north, led by their chieftain Tsar Aliame, conquered the Songhai kingdoms and established the Tsar dynasty. With Tsar Aliame as their first in the long line of Tsar kings of Songhai, the Berber invaders intermarried with the indigenous Negro populations and were soon completely absorbed into Songhai society, acquiring even the physical features, customs and language of the Songhai people. In 1010 AD, Zakozi, the 15th king of the Tsar dynasty, was converted to Islam, along with many of the ruling class. It is claimed that Zakozi moved the capital of the kingdom from Kokia to Gao. This, at that time, had become a notable commercial center, linking the caravan routes of the Sudan with the North African state and the important markets of Tadmeket and Takida. Like Sundiata's transfer of the capital from Djerba to Niani, Zakozi's actions appears to have been motivated by a desire to take advantage of the strategic commercial position of Gao. The Songhai Kingdom of Gao grew strong and became quite prosperous as a result of its involvement in the trans-Saharan trade, as well as in agriculture and fishing. With this remarkable growth, the Songhai Kingdom was already attracting the attention of the expanding Mali Empire by the beginning of the 14th century. In 1325, Gao came under the imperial influence of Mali when it was conquered by the forces of Mansa Kanka Musa. After the death of Mansa Musa, with the scent of weak leadership in Mali's court, in 1335, Ali Kolim and Sulaiman Nah, who had been hostages at the court of Mali, escaped back to Gao. Ali Kolim was proclaimed king and took the title of Sonny, meaning liberator. After he had driven out the Malian garrisons in Gao, the Tsar titles of kings of the Tsar dynasty thus came to an end, and the Sonny title came into being. Under the rules of the Sonny kings, the Kingdom of Gao continued to grow in wealth and size as the Mali Empire gradually declined. Gao, however, did not regain its independence in full from Mali until the reign of Sonny Ali the Great, who ruled Songhai for 28 years and transformed it from a kingdom to an empire, therefore becoming the founder of the Songhai Empire. I hope you like the video. Please like, subscribe and hit the notification bells to be able to see our upcoming videos. Stay tuned as the story of Sonny Ali the Great and his career of consolidation, conquest and expansion will be explored and released next weekend. Thanks always.